sharing easy and tried and tested way of storing coriander leaves for a longer time. Place a kitchen towel in the box you want to store the coriander leaves and place the coriander leaves above it. Then comes the star of the whole dip. Place an egg, it's a raw one that I'm using, into the box. Add another kitchen towel over the coriander leaves and close the box. Place it in the refrigerator. This is definitely one of the best dips that I have come across. Did find it a bit weird when I read about it first, but I've been using this from last 2 months and the coriander remains fresh for more than a month. Do try this quick tip and let me know in the comments about your experience.
Thank you for watching my videos. If you like my videos, please do like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.